On this episode, we explore Kirirom Mountain, get incredibly bogged on the mountain, hit the tracks to find some insane views,
don't let the intrusive thoughts win,
and continue our hunt for an elusive cliff camp. We start this episode heading from Phnom Penh to Kirirom, just a 2-hour drive on the Sihanoukville Expressway if your car goes over 80 k's an hour.
Situation.
Paul's tried to dig us to Antarctica.
I'm trying to do a nice thing. There's a guy like up my f***ing ass trying to overtake me, so I slid over to the side a little bit and just fell in.
You can't park there, sir. Introducing Tread's new clay mud brown treads.
There's not much difference.
Well, that was interesting. You'll probably see from the drone footage, although I wasn't really paying attention because we were sliding off the road, but Paul only pulled off the road like a few inches, if that, and we just slid and then might have dug us in a little bit. Anyway, we're gonna keep tracking north. I feel like we talk about this a lot, but I think there might be some cliff camps potentially on the north side of Kirirom. So that's what we're going to scope out now.
Not trusting the testing the traction. Unknown wet mossy clay covered in pine needles. Hold another up.
So why do you keep looking over the edge?
It feels like we're on a big overhang here.
Yeah, of course we are. Look around.
Well, this is home for the night. Paul's just getting the quick shade off the roof.
Would you like a hand, my love?
I'm a strong, independent woman.
So we got quick shade, we got a brand new awning as well. Should give us plenty of shelter from the inevitable rain overnight.
Yeah, so our friend from BN Auto Parts, who's a pretty much Addy Series wrecker, he's bringing in rooftop tents and awnings now. So this is the first one, so we're actually testing it out for him.
Yeah. Got shelter, got views, got bulk firewood.
Don't have my beer.
He's lost his beer.
It can't be far.
I reckon it fell off. It was on here. Oh, what do you know?
You put it under there.
Of course I didn't put it under there.
Oh, sneaky.
As if I would waste precious beer.
It's a happy boy now. My beer. Finally got the fire going after a bit of an effort with some wet wood. Fire, view, beer. Can't complain. Cheers. Thank you. we've packed up and left our little cliff camp, and we're continuing on this loop track around
Kirirom.
So yeah, we're not sure where it goes. It looks like on the map it just does a loop. It's pretty damn tight since we've left camp. And then we'll go out and continue exploring the rest of what Kirirom has to offer.
Such as?
Waterfalls.
Yep. So we're gonna go next, Kirirom waterfall.
Oh, we've got a river crossing. Oh, crane crossing.
It's pretty hectic. I don't know if we'll be able to get through.
Yeah, it's pretty gnarly. Could be a big hole there. I don't think four-wheel drivers take this track much. So end of the road. Track didn't go anywhere.
Well, it does. We've got another lookout.
Come to another cliff lookout, so it's like another mint spot to camp. Oh yeah. It goes straight down. It's another epic spot.
So beautiful. It's jungle and mountains as far as you can see. Next spot along here.
Another cliff camping spot. Busted hut over there. Don't let the intrusive thoughts win.
It's just like, it's sick, it's good, like, see out to the flats, all the way around to the mountains. Hold on to this tree for dear life.
For a guy who doesn't like heights, you spend a lot of time at height.
Yeah, it's good. It scares the shit out of me.
I think we really have reached the end of the road this time.
Back to the river crossing. Last time the GoPro cut out. That beautiful little creek.
And stream running off down through there and a little pool. By the knees.
She's sweet. Locals are having a bit of a party. Hello.
so.
See where it takes us. There's always a little village. Food, drinks, stalls, every attraction we go to. Definitely hang out here for a while.
Yeah.
Plenty of places to hang out.
Waterfront views. Over here.
Just cruise down to the bottom. We walked as far as we could. It's like multi-tiers. There's little picnic booths the whole way down. Get food at everyone. Plenty of families just out here chilling out, having a good time. Enjoying nature and the water.
Well, that is a wrap for our little overnighter up at Kirirom. Pretty good couple of days, a little bit of everything.
Cracking campsite.
Absolutely stunner of a campsite. And we found a few more in the area as well for next time we come up here. We're gonna trek back to Phnom Penh now and we will catch you in the next one.
Till then.
Hey, Rick.